Okay, this is another video in my series of the condition of the Halifax Commons. And take a look at this. This is supposed to be a pool for children. And it's got weeds growing all over it. You know, it has, all they do here is put a little pipe in the middle of the thing in the winter, in the summertime, and they spray water out because this pool needs to be rebuilt because it's probably so full of holes they can't hold water. So we're over by the park here, the skate park. Look at the condition of the ground, right? There's, you know, you can look all around this park, there's nightmares everywhere. So I'm gonna go over here and you can see the holes, the mud, everything, mud everywhere. I'm gonna try to get onto this path and I'm gonna show you a few more things about how bad everything is here. Look at this. This is supposed to be a swimming pool. It's time to dig it up and put a brand new one in and give the kids something beautiful to enjoy. So now I'm only going to go over here for a second to show you something. And this is our public pool, the city of Halifax. This is it. This is a little tiny little pool. It's supposed to service a big city of over 500,000 people around here. And look at this pool. Look at that. That's it. That's what Halifax can afford. A little pool like that. Now, I'm going to show you a little something from here. If you try to ride a wheelchair through this park, you know, to go for walks with other people like everybody else can do, this whole area right here between that playground and the rink over here, all this you can't tell, but that's all sand dunes. It's all full of sand, and riding a wheelchair in there, even walking in there is really difficult, but that's really dangerous because my wheelchair will just sink in that. But I'm taking a shortcut over here so I can get onto this skate park so I can show you the condition here, and I'm risking getting stuck in my wheelchair here again. Oh, I don't think I can get up this thing. I'm going to try it right here. No. Ooh, I almost got stuck. So I can't get up there. I can't go anywhere in the skate park because the ground is too uneven. It'd be nice if I could get up there so I can go sit up there and I can watch people playing. But I can't. And it's very risky for me doing this because this park is in such horrible condition. You know, you should have a machine come over here. Like that space on the edge of the concrete, that should all be filled in. So I'm going to try to get onto the concrete one more time, if there's any place I can do it, so I can show you what needs to be fixed over here. You know, they put up a nice, beautiful sign. But do they give a damn about this park and the city? Nah. Look at these big lips right here. That's why I couldn't come down. See what I had to go through to go on this concrete? So I couldn't come down that because that would be really dangerous for my wheelchair. And I'm still in a lot of trouble. Trying to get out of here after is going to be very difficult. But I had to come in here because I wanted to show you what needs to be done here. So now you know all the mud and grass around here needs to be fixed. So I'm going to go down here and hopefully I'm in a good spot so I can...
Watch out, dude. So
I won't be here long anyway. Don't worry about it. I'm doing a video so I can get the city to fix this park up. So now, this is a good vantage point here. So I'm going to show you, I'm going to zoom in around the edge of this old stone wall here and show you that this wall should have been repaired a long time ago. And it's all falling apart, but the sections of it that literally pieces of the wall has fallen off, and kids have taken this wall and have thrown it up on the sidewalk over there. I'm not in a very good vantage point here, so you can't really see the horrible condition that the whole wall around here is in, but it needs to be replaced. So these guys don't appreciate me riding my wheelchair in here. They think they own this park. And I told them I'm here trying to do a video so I can get the city to fix the condition of this park. Now, you can't see it from here. I don't know if there's going to be enough time on my video, but 4 minutes. I'm going to try to get out of here and go around the other side and show you what's going on. So there's a lot of wind again, so you guys can't hear me. I'm going to turn my camera. So let's see if I can get off this grass without getting stuck. This is crazy. Hey, look at this park. It's a nightmare.
Yeah.
No, but it's really dangerous because I can't get off this concrete. I can't get up there. Look, there's not a place I can go.
You go up this.
All these uneven things, the wet's way too high, but this wheelchair can flip over pretty easy.
Yeah, okay.
I'm a really good driver, but I'm doing a video series all about the commons and the horrible condition that it's in. I got a video camera on right now, right? The reason why I'm doing this is so that I can put it online so people can see what's going on in this park. Like when they came in here with the Terry Fox thing, you know, and destroyed that field over there again. Last year, it took them 3 months to resod that, refix it all. Most of the year, the kids couldn't use that field because it's full of ruts and holes and everywhere, right? Yeah. And that won't be usable till June now.
Wow.
So all the sports have to stop because they come in here with those big, heavy trucks and they destroy the field.
True. I never really thought of it like
that. Everything's a mess in this park. I'm trying to get... You know what? The people have to pay attention to what's going on. Can you imagine? I'm on the concrete right now, right?
Yep.
But if you look where I'm at, right? I don't see a place where I can even get off this concrete. It's one thing to come down a hill. It's another thing trying to go up. Because when you use a wheelchair and you give it power, the motors are really strong. And if I'm going up, it'll flip the chair back. So I can't go up.
It'll overcompensate.
You can't keep the chair from flipping backwards.
I understand.
So I'm going to look over there, and I don't think I can get out of here.
Maybe up that little bank.
Well, I don't know.
Almost the top of the bridge before the people finally came. You were like,
nah. No, that's too steep. Hey, I wonder if... Hello? I'm doing a video series about the condition of the park, but right now, my camera's on, but right now I got a problem, okay? I can't get off this concrete to get onto that sidewalk because everything's too uneven.
Okay.
What I'd like you to do for me, because the problem with the wheelchair is not that it doesn't have power, is that when I try to give it power to go over something, it can flip the chair back.
All right.
So what I'm going to do, I'm going to drive around, and all I'm going to ask you to do is just keep it from flipping, okay?
Yeah.
It probably won't, but if you're behind me, I'll be able to control the chair, and I got to go around this monument to get up on the sidewalk.
Yeah, you got it.
All right, just hold on to those handles, and don't be afraid to push on it.
Yeah.
You don't have to push the chair itself. I just don't want to take a chance at flipping backwards. See, I wouldn't even try this if I didn't have somebody making sure the chair doesn't get stuck. Oh, that's not going too bad. One more, and this is we're done.
Yep.
No, I can't go here. I got to back up. It's too much mud, and I'll get stuck in it. I don't usually do this, but I had to get that video done. Thank you. It didn't seem very bad, but I wouldn't take the chance in case I got stuck.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? That's what I'm trying to tell the city. They think this park is accessible, but everything in this park, everywhere I go, the sidewalks are like this. I can't go to the baseball fields to enjoy a baseball game because I can't get anywhere near it because it's like this everywhere.
Oh, that sucks.
Oh, the whole park's like that. You know, and anyway, look, you go to CanadianSituations.wordpress.com, you're going to see a whole series about what's happening around the commons, a lot of videos, and it's going to really shock you. But on that website, you're also going to see a lot of other really powerful articles about what's going on in Canada.
Well, good luck, man.
All right, take care. Thank you.
Sure.
It's all good.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, anyway, I got someone to help me. We're at 8 minutes here. I don't really want to make my videos over 10 minutes in case I lose your attention, but I'm going to go over here to try to show you the condition of this wall. And I'll be returning. No, I won't. Check my other videos about what they've done to this field. Every year they ruin that field. So, this is a really, really old wall. You can see pieces of the wall right there that are sitting on the concrete, on the ground. The kids often take those chunks of rocks and they throw them on this path, kind of like a way of saying, why don't you fix this thing? So all around this thing, this wall is falling apart. And kids are always sitting on it. And it's quite dangerous because one of these days the concrete's going to fall off. I mean, look at this big piece of the wall missing right here. So I'm going to zoom in here so you can see that this is a really, really old wall. And it's in really bad condition. Look at it. It's all full of cracks and everything. Oh, and one more thing about this skate park. The kids often use it until when it's dark out, because it gets dark out here at 4:30 later in the year. And they put lights around it, but the lights are too dim, where you can be standing in front of somebody and you barely can even see their face. And this is a really big safety hazard because you've got a lot of holes and dips in this park, you know, where all the kids are going in. So those areas are completely pitch black. They need to put much brighter lights in here so the kids can safely enjoy that park without, you know, crashing and taking a chance of injuring themselves. So again, if you care about things in this City or about the Halifax Commons, please call 490-4000 and you know, give your complaints to the city. Thank you. And I'll just zoom into this guy here that's got his camera on me. There we go. And see if I can get the camera to focus. There we go. Doesn't hurt one cameraman looking at another. Thank you. Bye.